Okay. Okay. And that's it, right? Okay. Oh. We're gonna save it. Open the door.
Might be something here. Better take a closer look.
Now we'll see.
Inquisitor, what a pleasure. I wasn't certain you'd attend. You're such a challenge to read. I had no idea if you'd taken my bait.
I fear I'm a bit busy at the moment, if you were looking for a dance partner.
Yes, I see that. Such a pity you did not save one final dance for me. It was kind of you to walk into my trap so willingly. I was so tired of your meddling. Corypheus insisted that the Empress die tonight, and I would hate to disappoint him.
You won't get away with this, Florian.
But I already have. In their darkest dreams, no one imagines I would assassinate Celine myself. All I need is to keep you out of the ballroom long enough to strike. A pity you'll miss the rest of the ball, Inquisitor. They'll be talking of it for years. Kill her. Bring me the marked hand as proof. It will make a fine gift for the Master.
Ah!
Yeah, we can't do it. We just can't do it. We cannot jump down there at all. Nope.
What happened here?
We should look around. What happened?
It's not what it looks like. Honestly, I would have preferred it if it were what it looks like. The Empress led me to believe I would be rewarded for betraying the Grand Duke. This was not what I hoped for.
You're telling me that Empress Celine left you naked and trussed like a roast duck?
Please, I beg you, don't tell Gaspard. The Empress beguiled me into giving her information about plans for troop movements in the palace tonight. She knows everything. Everything. The Duke's surprise attack has been countered before it ever began. She's turned it into a trap. The moment he strikes, she'll have him arrested for treason.
I don't know which is worse, Celine for using such a tactic or him for falling for it.
I'll protect you from Gaspard if you're willing to testify about Celine's trap.
I'll do anything. Anything.
Maybe we aren't supposed to make the trap.
Well, that was Orlesian. Are we going to sneak around to look through the Empress's unmentionables now? Just how drunk are you, boss?
Emissaries to Khal Shorak have yet to return. So Balaam decided to reach out to the Master. Not directly. The emissaries came from
You were acquainted with my
Mistress Nightingale.
So
many crimes of fashion.
We should never have put that in such drug flowers.
I found this out. I'm not sure of its value.
Excellent. Where has that servant gone?
Elves.
Always shirking their duties.
We meet again. Given any thought to what I said?
You might be interested in what I found. It's about you, actually. I found the drop point, Briala. I know your people are hidden all over the palace.
Of course they are. I'd be a poor spymaster if I didn't have spies, Inquisitor.
You murdered negotiators and stole their documents.
In Orlesian politics, Inquisitor, murder and intrigue barely count as crime. If that shocked you, wait until Celine shows her hand.
I found an elven locket hidden among Celine's things. This isn't yours, is it?
Let me see that. She kept this. What was she thinking? If Gaspard had found this, it would have ruined her.
It might have meant something to her.
Maybe it did. She held on to it.
We'll speak more later, Ambassador.
Another time, Inquisitor.
It is always good to see you, my friend. You seem better at making friends among the nobility than I. Well done.
I discovered something you might be interested in. It's about Briala. She's got people hidden among the servants all over the palace.
I suspected as much, but couldn't confirm it. She's a difficult adversary to predict. There's no telling what move she intends to make.
She's killed ambassadors and changed their documents.
You can prove this. Now that is interesting. What is she trying to accomplish? She bears closer watching than I thought.
I discovered something you might be interested in. It's about you, in fact. I have the orders issued to your general to sneak troops into the palace.
Of course I did. The Winter Palace is hardly neutral ground for our peace talk. I would be disappointed in Celine if she were not using this opportunity to set a trap. And while we rarely agree on anything, I have never yet been disappointed in our Empress.
There's a Council of Heralds emissary in the servants' quarters. Stabbed to death with your knife.
No. That's impossible. Who would try to pin such a crime on me? The elf? It seems unlike Celine.
Want to tell me why you were threatening the members of the Council of Heralds?
The language of politics, Inquisitor. If you cannot bribe politicians, you threaten them into backing down. Most of the Council are Celine's lapdogs. There was little chance any other way.
I discovered something you might be interested in. It's about Celine. She had an elven locket sealed in the vault.
Briala's, no doubt. Was that sentiment, Celine? How unlike you. Blackmail, perhaps. Not quite damning enough for a scandal, but such a trinket could be useful leverage against one or both of them.
We'll speak later, Duke Gaspard.
Another time, friend.
More servers in the ballroom. Where is everybody?
I told my seventh husband.
Mistress Nightingale. Yeah.
What a pleasure to see you.
What is Lady Pentecost wearing?
Is there something we may do for you?
We do so enjoy speaking with you. We will speak to the Empress on your behalf.
If the evening ends favorably for the Empress, how does the Inquisition benefit?
Her Imperial Majesty brings the might of the Orlesian Empire with her friendship.
She is also a respected diplomat and world leader. She can forge alliances for you with Rivain, Antiva, the Underfels.
And she throws the best parties.
My investigations turned up something interesting. It concerns the Grand Duke. I found Gaspard's knife in the servants' quarters. It was used to murder a council emissary. His own sister told me that he intends to assassinate the Empress tonight.
Are you quite certain of this?
That would be treason.
How scandalous! There must be some mistake.
Do you have proof of this? Something Her Majesty can take to the nobles?
You must find proof so she can arrest Gaspard. She would never call off negotiations, even to save her own life.
I intercepted orders to his general to sneak soldiers into the palace tonight.
How could he behave so dishonorably?
He would attack the Empress and break all the binding rules of hospitality.
I thought there were more handsome chevaliers on the dance floor than there should be.
He's made a lot of threats to the Council of Heralds.
The Grand Duke is all talk, Inquisitor.
Very loud talk, accompanied by swords.
He has never had any skill at the game.
My investigations turned up something interesting. It concerns Ambassador Briala. Her people have infiltrated every part of the Winter Palace.
This is extremely alarming, Inquisitor.
She could be spying on our every word.
How exciting!
She killed ambassadors from both Celine and Gaspard, and forged documents to both sides.
How despicable!
After the Empress extended her hospitality?
She's better at the game than we thought.
My investigations turned up something interesting.
Aww.
Good evening.
Until next time, Inquisitor.
Do take care.
Enjoy the masquerade.
Let's see if we can even leave.
Inquisitor?
I think we can.
Is it true the Inquisitor was lead out of the Fae by interest?
Because then that would mean all this time spent for nothing, where we gotta actually go back and continue to level up because we physically just can't do it. Can't leave.
Are we ready to move out?
Stay alert. We don't know where the enemy is hiding.
I'll be watching for trouble. The sooner we leave this place.
Royal wing. Oh, crap. We got a door we can go in. Turn around. Before we do that, because I don't know if we're going to get stuck. I figure I'll feed Solas a magic potion right in the beginning of the fight. So he's amped up ridiculously. Back into the grand ballroom.
Is it true the Inquisitor was headed out of the Fae?
Inquisitor?
Or are there more?
We
We can only hope Celine prevails tonight. Gaspard will be with us.
Mistress Nightingale.
What a pleasure to see you again. Then my eighth husband, Nazaire.
Duke Gaspard wants another bottle of bread. We'd better have two or three at the ready.
Crap. Now I'm trying to find that spot where we went out.
Gaspard is wasting his time.
We will be in touch.
Maker, I hope not. Is it true the Inquisitor was headed out of the Fae by Andraste?
Or all the Delons?
Is it true the Inquisitor was headed out of the Fae by Andraste?
We are not serving drinks. Bother someone else.
We're going to try a long shot here. one last time. Crap. We should have really saved before this. If not, then we go back 20 hours. We'll lose our whole stream.
Inquisitor, what a pleasure. I wasn't certain you'd attend. You're such a challenge to read. I had no idea if you'd taken my bait.
Spare me the repartee and tell me why you're here.
Such manners. Did they raise you in a sty? It was kind of you to walk into my trap so willingly. I was so tired of your meddling. Corypheus insisted that the Empress die tonight, and I would hate to disappoint him.
You're not being kind, Florian. He's got to get used to disappointment.
But not today, I think. In their darkest dreams, no one imagines I would assassinate Celine myself. All I need is to keep you out of the ballroom long enough to strike. A pity you'll miss the rest of the ball, Inquisitor. They'll be talking of it for years. Kill her. Bring me the marked hand as proof. It will make a fine gift for the Master.
Thank you. Oh my god, we did it, guys. Yeah. Yeah. We did it. Holy crap.
Just his tits. What was all that? Were those demons? There aren't any more of those blasted demons coming, right?
No more demons. It's safe.
Maker? I've never seen one that close before. I knew Gaspard was a bastard, but I didn't think he'd feed me to fucking horrors over a damn bill.
You honestly believe you were captured, tied up, and thrown into a death trap because of a bill?
When you put it like that, it seems a bit odd. The Duke wanted to move on the palace tonight, but he didn't have enough fancy chevaliers. So he hired me and my men. He had to offer us triple our usual pay to come to Orlais. Stinky, punsy cheesemonger.
Want a new job? One that pays better. The Inquisition can always use a good mercenary company.
You hiring? I'm game. Anything's better than this bullshit. You want me to talk to the Empress, or the court, or sing a blasted song in a chantry? I'll do it.
Let's pick up all our loot. 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 Precious loot. We killed everything. See what's behind door number one.
Thank you.
We grabbed over $1,000 from this place.
It's been too long since I've had any work.
Thank the Maker you're back. The Empress will begin her speech. What should we do?
Let's see. Oh, hey man. I'll see you off to bed, man. I'll see you tomorrow. Later today. You have a good night, my good sir. And happy New Year's morning.
The Grand Duchess is the assassin. Don't let her anywhere near the Empress.
Duchess? At once, Inquisitor.
Let all gathered attend. Her Imperial Majesty will now address the court.
Lords and ladies, as a nation, we mourn our sons and daughters, brothers and sisters, friends and lovers claimed by war. The sky is torn open. Our divine is dead, and many fear the end of all things comes upon us. Orlais must stand as a bastion, a bulwark behind which all Fedas may take shelter. So has it stood for 1,000 years. So shall it ever stand. This would not have been possible without the efforts of many. Dear cousin, please step forward.
Grand Duchess, stand down! Now! For Corypheus, kill them all! Kallen, protect the people!
Yes, Inquisitor!
Here we go again. Wow. Things just went from okay to, like, tearing it up.
Beaten at every turn. You've taken the moment of my victory and left me in disgrace. And now you've chased a defenseless woman into the garden. Are you proud of yourself?
We have the palace. Surrender, Your Grace.
You don't have to die today.
Surrender? Now? Oh, you poor, deluded thing. The night is still young. All I need to recover is to kill you, Inquisitor. So good of you to attend my soiree.
Is it really just her? Let's check her out. Oh, maybe she'll be here. Oh, this is just ridiculous. This and then we will do that. We are taking a bathroom break and a drink break. Maybe get some breakfast. It is 7. Alright, we are back. We got our bulletproof coffee here. Looks great. It's all latte'd out. Oh, it tastes so good. Interesting stuff there. This quest sucks. Alright, so let's get back to gaming. Bulletproof coffee the entire morning that I need. Trying to keep my, fireball workout supplement. Trying to keep that in mind. Give me a second. They taste horrible, but boy do they work. So, I can't believe it. Edit this. Hold on. Fixed our stream there. I had to change our title up top there. I don't know. I can't remember the last time I